Well, we came here to the bus over here at the resort over here, here in Springville here, and we're about to go to the All-Star Music, All-Star Movies. We have Woody and Buzz, and it's Evan's birthday, so we're gonna enjoy his birthday, probably get a cake over there or a little cupcake. Yeah, it's gonna be a long day. This is the final day of our vacation. So it's Evan's birthday. Evan, how old are you now?
Four years old.
There you go. 4 years old today.
Look at me. Did you look?
Yeah, it looks
no,
like
no, don't put your hand down. Okay, like that. Say like that. Say cheese.
Evan, you're gonna fall?
We're back with the giant Buzz. Imaginary candle. Take a bite.
Hold on, how old are you?
It's four.
Show me.
It's four.
Like this. Show me, how old are you?
It's four.
Take a bite.
Eat
it. Try it. Taste it.
Take a bite or I'm gonna bite it. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You need a napkin? Here's a napkin.
So a tip for you guys. If you guys are curious on what they have to offer at the different resorts in Disney, I recommend stopping by the bus stops out here. It's totally free. They'll end up taking you to whichever place they have up here listed. That's what we've been trying this whole day, and it's a lot of fun. So right now we want to try out some beignets at Port Orleans. So right here behind me, it's station 2 at the bus stop. And so we gotta wait maybe a couple minutes. It's better to look on Google Maps. They show the dates and times that they're available. And all we gotta do here is wait at the bus stop. When it shows up, they'll pick you up. Maybe wait like 5 minutes and then they'll take off to your destination. That's what we did to eat breakfast and dinner. And that one's going to Saratoga Springs Resort. And there's a lot more on that other side for different resorts. Welcome to Disney Springs.
Say one more time, we can say
loud. Welcome to Disney
Springs.
I guess you
went to Disney Springs.
The planets are
so easy. What about the planets?
Eight. It's eight planets.
You gotta dip it right here, man.
Right here they have the souvenir shop in front of the go-kart track. Looks like it's not open yet. Here we got a racing car. Oh, it's a fake one. And check this out. Looks like it goes a quite a long distance. I like the mystery machine on that side. What is interesting is a boat car. I love the color. We have a silver beetle. Looks like it has a trailer, a custom trailer hitched to it. Looks nice. John Deere tractor. You know, this truck reminds me of the Jeepers Creepers truck. At least the front half. Yeah, these are some nice cars. We got a Chevy right here. Nice Ford. I don't know who that's supposed to be. Maybe somebody famous. I don't know. Found an arcade on the foreign side of the place. Pinball Palace. There goes a Star Wars pinball. Towards the end, they got a movie theater. That was neat. They got the Ghostbusters car and these classic military vehicles. So they got an auto museum entrance. Towards the right, they got different kinds of military vehicles and just a different miscellaneous types of cars over here. I wonder if they have the Batman. I think those go-karts are electric. Maybe just for kids, due to noise, I guess. Now on this side is a short track. There they go. Yeah, they're super quiet. I didn't know those existed. Got some new cars. Here's another Ghostbuster car. We found a cute, quite a few buggies. the museum. So they got bowling here. You can watch the game, play some bowling. We got a bigger arcade towards the back too. Easter eggs. We're here at the Desertland with Mater greeting us with the welcome to come on in. Apparently it's a free admission, but you still got to pay for your go-kart tickets, bowling and all that. And if you want to go into the museum, that's a separate ticket as well. And if you want to rent an exotic car, they got the business here. And a souvenir shop right next to it. So if you guys looking for a lazy day to just kill, this is a good spot to be in. We are here outside the, what do you call it? The gift shop next to Desertland. If you want chucheria, stuff that you want, you know, to bring back to your family instead of spending all that money at the Disney parks, this is a perfect spot, you know. Sometimes they won't care if it's made from Disney, but if it's got a Mickey Mouse or Minnie, I mean, I think it still qualifies. So, yeah, come on through. At Clearwater Beach, Florida. After being busy in Orlando, we came over here to relax. It's a lot better out here. Evan wanted a green net. Show the camera the net. Is that what you wanted? Before he's gotta make himself comfortable. Take your crock off. There it goes. Try to get a fish. We'll see if we can, okay?
Yeah!
You making a pizza?